So they just IP flooded me. Nothing is wrong with my router. It's not letting me sign in. I really cannot stand when people do this for real, because they're messing up the internet in my whole house, y'all. It's not letting me sign in.